Question to Group Hamza. Obama, the former USA president, belongs to which party? Barack Obama. Naam suna hoga. Mitchell bhi dekhi hogi. Wo kis party se taluk rakhte hain America mein? Imtiaz sahab, make sure. Once the bell is over, your time is over. Imtiaz sir is there calculating time. Time is over. The question passes to the second group there in the middle. Yes, no.
No.
You are saying democracy. Democracy is a form of government. It's actually the name of the party is Democrats.
Democrats?
Ah. So you should know this at least. You are in 11th, 12th. World is very connected. Question to Abu Bakr group. Indian constitution. Indian constitution, yeah, constitution, whatsoever, was borrowed, has borrowed its concept of fundamental rights from which country? Kis muluk se इन्होंने अपने जो ये इनका आईन है उनके जो फंडामेंटल्स है कहां से इन्होंने बोरो किए
यूएसए
यूएसए इज द राइट आंसर यस क्वेश्चन टू दिस ग्रुप हु इज द यस फंडामेंटल राइट्स
मारो पे पर वो ऐसा वीडियो तो
फंडामेंटल जो राइट है इज आता है सर हां यस सर एग्री प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया टू ग्रुप दिस ग्रुप Yes, who is the present president of India? He is from a marginalized community, I should say. He's a Dalit. This is the hint. Rest the time is running. So, you didn't. Ramnath Kovind. Yes, answer is right. Well done. I asked for your taliya. Shabash. Nahi time tha. Hey, don't make excuses. Losers make excuses and winners make goals. Ah, it is from zoology section. Question to you group. Lipase is an enzyme, you know that. Yes? Lipase is an enzyme that acts upon which kind of nutrient? Lipase kis food par act karta hai? Very easy. Yes. Oh, are you so dull? My dear Hamza group, Hamza was here. Time is over. Yes, second. Lipase kis food par act karta hai? Kis nutrient?
Proteins.
Proteins. Sorry. Next. Yes. Fat. Fat ya lipid? One at the same.
That's your video shoot. That's you.
Achha, question number second to middle group. Dear Jamila Subhan. Suno, largest internal organ in human body is? Internal organ. Make sure.
Large intestine.
Large intestine. Sorry.
Liver. Liver. Liver.
Liver. Liver. Liver. Liver. Liver. Liver. Should we ask this question to this group or not?
Liver.
So leave it there. Haan, leave it there. You lost this point. Okay. So now the question, you should be confident while replying. Question to you group. Name any single vestigial organ jo hamare jism mein hai kaam nahi karta hai. Bulge. Vestigial organ ek ka naam batana hai.
Time
se pehle. No, Iqbal sir is their judge. We have to respect his.
Right answer.
इसने कहा सर
राइट आंसर
राइट
आंसर यस ठीक है
ईयर लोब सर इसने कहा जस्ट सेकंड बिफोर इट रिंग
एक बार सब चेंज भी वीडियो शूटिंग एक बार सब योग नुशे
अच्छा क्वेश्चन टू यू ग्रुप ठीक चलो सर बेनिफिट ऑफ डाउट अच्छा हमजा ग्रुप Hamza group,
yes.
You should not laugh. You should rather weep. Question to you is name any single radioactive element from chemistry. Ram, name any single radioactive element. Arc element, one radioactive.
Sodium.
Sodium is wrong answer.
Helium.
Yes.
Helium.
Pakam was running was.
Helium. helium hai, helium hai.
So they failed. Helium. They failed. It's uranium, helium, plutonium, thorium, whatsoever.
Leave, yes, it sir.
Yes, good. हाँ, अब बीच वाले ग्रुप के लिए क्वेश्चन. नेम एनी सिंगल एलिमेंट फ्रॉम डी ब्लॉक एलिमेंट्स. डी ब्लॉक एलिमेंट्स में एक एलिमेंट का नाम बताना है जो एस और पी ब्लॉक के बीच में है.
लिथियम.
और एक चीज आप ध्यान दें बेटा, आप डिसेंटली प्ले करें. हाँ,
लिथियम.
क्रैक क्रैक कैसे करें? टाइम हो गया. नेक्स्ट ग्रुप.
लिथियम. लिथियम.
यस, मेक श्योर. यस, राइट आंसर. तो इस ग्रुप को सर ये एक्स्ट्रा पॉइंट है. ये बीच वालों के लिए था, ये इनको एक्स्ट्रा मिला. हाँ, अब आपके लिए. व्हाट इज द पीएच वैल्यू ऑफ वाटर अप्रोक्सीमेटली? ये केमिस्ट्री सेक्शन से हमने ये तीन क्वेश्चंस लिए हैं. व्हाट इज द पीएच वैल्यू ऑफ वाटर? वाटर का पीएच वैल्यू क्या है? H3O पॉजिटिव आयन कंसंट्रेशन. 7. राइट.
दिस इज राइट. यस सर.
यस.
एज अ.
हां,
एज अ.
सो नाउ वी मूव टू बॉटनी सेक्शन.
Sela.
Yes, brother. We are heading towards botany section. You remember these questions? Yes. If you remember these questions, our job is done.
Yes, sir.
Okay. We are here for a purpose. We wish that all these objectives should be exposed to you so that you remember it. Huh? You remember all these questions. Botany ka pehla sawal hai us group ke liye. Hamza, name the largest seed on earth. Sabse bada seed. Sir, yeh khud board bio info kuch seed wazn zyada hai size the. Uska naam batana hai. पाखल सर.
अखरोट. वॉलनट.
यस. कैन यू मेक एनी वाइल्ड गेस? नो.
वॉलनट.
सो इट इज डबल कोकोनट.
यस सर.
हाँ. साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ पी. क्वेश्चन टू मिडल ग्रुप. बाकी कोई साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ पी. मटरस कैश नाउ. इज शी राइट सर?
Right.
By some study, ma'am, it is okay. So you have got your points. Haan, question to you group. What's your name? Group? Umar group. Umar group, question to you is loss of water. Pani ka loss ho jana through beans or plants. In the form of droplets, especially in marshy areas. What is this process called as? Sorry. It is loss of water in the form of droplets. Your time is over.
Water vapor.
Question is loss of water through beans or plants in the form of droplets vapor. In marshy areas especially.
Vapor.
Actually, you water vapor hoga sa ki water. It is guttation.
Guttation.
Ya to ye pH asa ye kul stal kun sa to lag khatr pema vaise.
Hey, mein is guttation.
Chalo, botany ka section ho gaya. Our judges are ensuring, ha? Sir. Every question has got 10 points. It is now history section. Question to Hamza group. When was Muslim League founded in India?
1906.
1906. Mubarak karo inko taliya. When was Indian National Congress founded? Kiski bunyad kab dali gayi? 1931 is wrong answer. Yes, yes, wo pass ho jayega group first ko. Yes, 1885.
Right answer.
She is doing something, but these four-headed strong guys are not ashamed of it. Anyway, so let's move to geography section. Tropic of Cancer lies at which latitude? Tropic of Cancer lies at which latitude? Kis latitude par ye hai? 23 degree and 1. Sorry. Yes, yes, second
23
answer. Yes, sir. They have got bones 5 marks. हाँ, अब second group के लिए है. Place receiving highest rainfall. हिंदुस्तान में या वर्ल्ड में कौन सी जगह है जो सबसे ज्यादा रेनफॉल रिसीव करती है? एक हिंट दूंगा, ये नियर चेरापूंजी है. चेरापूंजी नहीं है जो आपके जहन में था. म्यांमार इज ए कंट्री रूल्ड बाय बुद्धिस्ट्स डियर.
जापान. जापान. जापान.
हाईएस्ट रेनफॉल इन द रीजन. इट इज मेघालय, बट द एक्चुअल नेम इज Mosiram Magalia.
Magalia.
Mosiram Magalia. हाँ अच्छा अब ये क्वेश्चन आपके लिए है. सेंटर ऑफ ओरिजिन ऑफ राइस, राइस के ओरिजिन का सेंटर क्या है, कौन सी कंट्री है जहां से राइस फर्स्ट ओरिजिनेट हुआ एज पर द साइंटिफिक रिकॉर्ड्स अवेलेबल दियर. चाइना. चाइना इज द राइट आंसर. यस यू आर डन इट. ग्रुप होमर इज स्ट्रॉन्ग. हाँ अब एनवायरमेंट सेक्शन के कुछ क्वेश्चन है. The energy question to that group. The energy obtained from heat of earth is called as. वो energy जो हम earth के heat से हासिल करते हैं उसको क्या कहते हैं. बहुत सारे sources से हम energy हासिल करते हैं. इम्तियाज sir is very sharp about time. Energy that we get from the heat of the earth is called as. Sorry, it is easy. It is geothermal energy. But your question was half right, half wrong. So you were given benefit of doubt once. Dear. Question number two to middle group, group Abu Bakr. How much time does sunlight take to reach earth? आफ्ताब की रोशनी को कितना टाइम लगता है जमीन तक पहुंचने में? It is approximately, yes?
20 seconds.
Yes, let it be. It is right. 8 minutes and 20 seconds. हाँ, अब आपके लिए क्वेश्चन है. Largest national park in India. सबसे बड़ी national park हिंदुस्तान में कौन है?
ठीक. चेगो.
यस बेटा.
चेगो.
सॉरी
चेगो.
सो इट इज हिमस.
हिमस
ऑल्टीट्यूड. हिमस हाई
ऑल्टीट्यूड.
दिस क्वेश्चंस आर समटाइम्स ऑस्कर्ड इवन इन नीड समटाइम्स इन अदर एग्जाम्स.
तो नेशन वन ही नहीं है.
सो यू मस्ट हैव अ गुड बैंक ऑफ दीस क्वेश्चंस. इट इज जस्ट अ
क्रिकेट अच्छा वीडियो.
Yes, sir. I am sorry, I forgot one section. There is section of reasoning. Actually, I was not of the opinion that it should be, but Iqbal sir said it should be, so it has to be there because it is a bit tough. It's not as tough, but the person with reasons can do it.
Time, sir.
5 seconds. Time is running out. You have to be very fast. The question number one. It is 25 seconds or 30 seconds even. 30 seconds is fine. Question number one to Hamza group is, if yesterday was Sunday,
Sunday,
then what will be day after tomorrow? Your time starts now. Yesterday was Sunday, what will be day after tomorrow?
Wednesday, sir. Afternoon. Wednesday.
Yes.
Right
it is
answer.
Wednesday, you are right. You have done it. Question number two to group Abu Bakr, led by Jamila Subhan. How many prime numbers are between 0 and 10. Yes? It's not half.
10.
There is a number for all those numbers.
3. 4
is wrong answer.
5.
3 is also wrong answer.
5 is.
Higher is the right answer. So only in reasoning section only they have done it. Question to you. Hello, you have to understand the sequence of the particular letters. I am just going to say. What will be the next number in the series? Yeah, I should say what will be the next letter in the series. कुछ मैंने दिए हैं, आपने reason लगाना है. इसके बाद कौन सा letter आएगा? A, D, G, dash dash. Time starts. A, D, G dash dash.
J.
Is it J, sir? Yes, J is right. Oh, sir, they are done it. We are happy. At least you contributed.